And new at noon, the latest coronavirus case numbers right here in Allegheny County. The health department reports 173 new cases today and 7 new deaths. 6 of those deaths are associated with long-term care facilities. The county says the newly confirmed cases are from nearly 1,400 tests taken between October 16th and yesterday. Allegheny County's coronavirus total now stands at 15,622 and 435 deaths since March.